In this video, we will learn how to print from ChatGPT. So let's start. So this is my ChatGPT, and here I'm going to ask some question to ChatGPT. So I enter here the simple question. So I enter here the give me 10 shortcut keys about the Excel. And just enter and wait for the few seconds. Here your 10 shortcut key is ready. So here your answer is ready, and now you're going to print this answer. So first way, you just select your answer. So I select this only 10 shortcut key, okay, and right click of the mouse and click on the print option. So here you can see the only 10 shortcut key is showing, and just click on the print, select your printer and click on the print to print this data. And second way, I just cancel it. Without select, just press the shortcut key Control P. You can see the full conversation. If you select, suppose I select this one, again I same select the shortcut key 10 and press the shortcut key Control P. The all conversation here showing of ChatGPT. So I suggest you don't go through the shortcut key, because in shortcut key you can see the all conversation of ChatGPT. If you want to print of the all conversation of the ChatGPT, you can use the shortcut key also. And if you want particular conversation, particular para to print from the ChatGPT data, you can use the just right click of the mouse and click on the print option. So I suggest you, if you want to particular data print, you can use the, you don't use the shortcut key. So I just cancel it. If you want to print a conversation, just select your printer and click on the print option. So I just cancel here and it's done. So this is a way you can print your ChatGPT data. So hope you understand. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.